I doubt it. No. I'll probably throw it a few times a day. Oh, that's a good one.
Decent fish. Decent fish, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Good start.
233.
Bigger than anything we caught last week.
Yeah.
Look at the belly on that thing, man.
Good. Little bitty old thing. He's fine though. That's one. If y'all are wondering what that annoying sound is in the background, that's Eddie's new reel he got. Oh yeah. Oh! As soon as it hit the water, I didn't even move it. Yeah, I didn't even move it.
That'd be the same one it was eating down there.
Feels like a small man.
Look like a large mouth when you jump. Could be wrong.
Whoa!
He jumped over. Yeah, it's a small one.
No bitty old buddy. Get through there. Come on, you can do it. Get through that stuff. I'm trying one of my tricks. Yeah, and you got him too. Oh man, that was a good one. Yeah.
Where you hit it might have been just kind of spurted.
Yep.
He definitely
hurt. Golly.
You got him. Oh my gosh.
That's a good one.
Do you think that's the same one?
More than likely.
God damn it. I thought it was huge.
Do you want the net?
Let me see how it goes. I think I'll be hooking solid. He's hooked pretty good. I'll just swing.
You don't make me pick up my top water. Might be a thing to do if there's no wind.
Yeah, it's true.
I figured I'd be nice and let you hit that with the top water. I'm gonna go over and get his girlfriend real quick.
Number two for me, that one got off, didn't he?
Yeah. bitty old buddy. Oh, another quick release.
Dude.
Have you got it?
Yeah, I got it. Oh, that was a crazy hit.
That might be a big one.
I think it is.
Oh, yeah. That's a jank.
It is, man. Probably a 4 pounder. That's a very good guy. So now we know.
I got my line over here hung up, so. Oh, it come loose. Heck yeah, it come loose.
Oh man, it's a big one.
Hey, I told you they hit top water.
That's a big one.
Where you
there
want me?
Marsh over here?
Back
that's
in there.
A big fish.
Heck yeah, at least 4. Probably a little bit higher. He got that thing swallowed. I think he wanted it.
He's a little smaller now. Dang, man. It's funny how they get smaller.
Yeah, when they're out there jumping.
Good grief.
They big.
I guess we need to go in the very, very back of these things.
Yeah, and throw top water.
Man, wake you up.
$3.17.
$3.17. I'll take it. Let me get this open.
Yeah. Little bitty old thing. Man, he got every hook in him. It was. Dang it. I finally had a bite.
Yeah,
there you go. Probably. Well, hey, you got number 25 in the boat.
Nice 20.
Got him. Oh, and he threw it. Dang it. No. Got him, yeah. That's a good one. Yep. Dang it! Yeah, God. Yep. Finally got one to bite. Is that a good one? Need a net? What, do you want the net?
No, I ain't nowhere near it.
Yeah. Oh, I think I got one. Got one. No. Heck yeah. Smallmouth. He threw all but one of them hooks. Come on. Oh, you got another nini? Weighing. Another fun one. Well, that's like three or four fish for me today. I wish you would catch one. I can't believe we ain't caught more fish than we had.
I know, man. And I can't believe it's only the top. Well, I mean, you caught one jerk bait and whatnot.
Jerk bait and a crank bait.
I can't believe that's the main top.
Holy crap. Oh, that's a decent one.
Chunky.
Need to weigh that one.
Number six. Where's your point? Get you one of them bubble scale.
165. Dang, that was a good one too. I think it was a large one.